childhood before. It's easy to do the things you wanted. I bought them for you. Graceless lady, you know how I act. You know I can't let you slide through my hands. 'Cause wild horses can't drag me away. Wild, wild horses couldn't drag me away. I watched you suffer. Show me the same, but no sweeping exits off of stage life could make me feel bitter or treat you unkind. Wild horses couldn't drag me away. Wild, wild horses couldn't drag me away. But I don't have much time. My faith has been broken and tears must be cried. Let's do some living after love dies. 'Cause
The wild horse, or Mustang, from the Spanish word for stray animal, is a symbol of freedom for many Americans. The Mustang has become an icon. The name and imagery were even used to market a classic American car. In the 1800s, millions were rounded up and shipped to the western U.S. states. Deanne Stillman has chronicled their story in her book, Mustang.
They were shipped back to Europe in tin cans. There's a demand there for horse meat. And also, in the beginning of the 20th century, there were a number of wars being fought all over the world, and horses were shipped to the front lines in all of those wars, including our own in World War I.
Today, there are just 36,000 wild horses and burros on U.S. government lands. Others have been rounded up in response to complaints from ranchers angry that the animals graze on their land. There have also been random shootings, illegal acts that spurred Stillman to get involved in the issue. The horse came from North America, where it thrived in the last ice age. Stillman notes that ancient horse remains have been found at the La Brea Tar Pits in Los Angeles.
During that period, those horses were living right here at the famous tar pits, along with the mastodon and the sloth and many other mammals of that period.
Horses died out in the Americas, but were reintroduced by the 16th century Spanish and became part of the Western lore of the American cowboy.
And think about it, those horses opened up the new world, really, and without them and without the horse, we have no America.
In July, the U.S. House of Representatives passed a bill to restore protections for the wild Mustang. The measure is called the Rome Act, which stands for Restoring Our American Mustangs. A companion bill has been introduced in the Senate. If it passes, the two bills need to be reconciled before being sent to the President to sign into law. U.S. Interior Secretary Ken Salazar has urged Congress to create new preserves for the wild horses. Mike O'Sullivan, VOA News, Los Angeles.